50 Shades Darker hits theaters this weekend, and Dakota Johnson and Jamie Dornan have admitted how they spice up those steamy sex scenes.
It's just pure chemistry.
Well, not really, though.
I know.
It's weird because she said that when the very first movie, she said the sex scenes were extremely awkward because they had only known each other for about 5 weeks before they started filming. So to remedy that, what they do now is...
They're really doing it. It's for real this time.
They're method actors. He goes off and does push-ups, and she does shots of whiskey, and then takes a breath mint, and somehow that gets him in the right place, and she gets
sounds
a little
like
bit of a buzz
me preparing
on.
For sex with my lady, but no breath mint, though.
Or push-ups.
Right, she drinks a lot of whiskey.
But what I think is weird about this story is I think it would be harder, no pun intended, to do a sex scene with somebody that you really got to know and became friends with. Then it's super awkward as opposed to... I think
our relationship, you know, goofing around all the time here on Dish Nation and on our radio show, that we could have a sex scene and it'd be fun and crazy. See, I think it might be weird if Portia and I were to get together because, you know, we know each other just from, you know, our random passings through Dish Nation, through Los Angeles and Atlanta, that we don't know each other that well. So it might be a little bit awkward.
All right, is this an invitation?
Yes, it is, Portia.
So sly.
Let's find out.
How awkward will it be?
We're 7 years old now.
Well,
wouldn't it be weird?
This is so awkward, isn't it, Portia?
Oh, my sure God. Is.
What part of her body are you grabbing onto?
You're bad at it.
I don't know.